few snowy days, but it's been a lot of sunshine. A bit overcast today, but it's the last day before Easter holidays begin.